Hi, we're here with Jack Hawksworth from 3GT Racing. Jack, excited to be back here once again in Detroit. This is a home race for you. The shop's based out in Lansing. How do you think practice is going for you guys?
Well, so far it's been a really, really promising weekend. We were the quickest in practice yesterday, and then David qualified in the top five. So I think we're in really good shape, and look forward to a good race. Always nice to be in Belle Isle.
What do you think about the chances today? How do you think the track's out there, and how do you think the car was in morning warm-up today?
I mean, you know, the car felt good in warm-up. The track's in good condition, a little bit cooler today, so there should be a little bit more grip, should be a little bit easier to manage tyres. I think we've got a good shot.
Talk about this being, if you guys get this win, this would be a home race for you. What would it mean to win for the shop here? It's just 45 minutes away out in Lansing. What would it mean for you guys to win?
That means, you know, any race is good. They all pay the same points. So obviously we'd like to win this one. But I think, a lot of the guys have got the family here and things like that. So it would be obviously a little bit more special to win this race with all of the guys here and being face close to where the team plays.
All right, Jack. Thank you very much and good luck today.
Appreciate it. Thank you.